least upstairs I'd be making some money.
Wyatt Earp!
That's my name.
Well, it don't mean shit to me or anybody else in this world. And it never will after this night.
Ed, this boy ain't worth your trouble.
Shut up, Sally. Earp, I hear you was looking for me to make a fight. So I thought I'd be easy to find.
You heard wrong, mister. The only thing that's happened between us is I got popped good. I don't want to make a fight.
Stop talking.
Okay.
Boxing ring from a mule's asshole. And you twice cost me money.
Sorry you didn't like the decision.
Hey, stay out, not your fight.
Skin him. Cook him up for stew.
Yes, Pa.
This, food here ain't for free, stranger.
I appreciate your daughter tending to me. And I give you my word I'll repay you.
Hmm. Well, we can't eat promises now, can we?
I'm presently looking for my own daughter. I believe she's been imprisoned in town as a whore.
Tomorrow you give me a full day's work, and then I'll decide if it's enough.
Time is crucial to me, sir.
Yeah.
I'd appreciate it.
Yeah.
Hey, you can't leave me shackled here!
Girl! Give him a pot to relieve himself with. And you get your ass in the back room. Now! We start work at sunup around here.
I hope you like bacon, eggs, and hot biscuits, Mr. Clay.
Now what's this?
I made a fine table covering out of my mama's silk from Paris.
Paris? This came from your mama's shack in Abilene. A horny merchant came by and he exchanged this red silk for some afternoon pussy. You see, her mother was a silver dollar whore. And she deserved every purple trophy that she got.
You're a rotten liar.
Say that again, girl?
Nothing.
Hey, I hope we didn't rile your slumber last night. I mean, girl and me, we rattled them floorboards, didn't we, girl? You know, she got a face that'll kind of break a looking glass. But thank the Lord, she got her mama's pussy. This is a feast fit for the mayor himself. I may have to have you work 2 days for me, boy. Damn. You know how I like my biscuits. Smothered with honey. And you go and bring me that out.
Unshackle me.
$10 I squirreled away from Pa. Take it, Mr. Clay. You'll be needing it to find your daughter. Thank you.
Sweep the leg. You have a problem with that?
No, Sensei.
No mercy.
No karate class.
This is gonna be so much fun. I hear the Sensei's a really good guy.
Love exists in this dojo, doesn't it?
Yes, master.
Kindness exists in this dojo, doesn't it?
Yes, master.
Everyone is a special winner in this dojo, aren't they?
Yes, master.
What do we study here?
Hug first, hug hard, show mercy.
Hey, you're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.